in developing and strengthening the democratic setup of and to conduct a free, fair and participative election, our democracy has become one of the most vibrant in the world. The voter is the central actor in any democratic election. I am happy to note that the election department has taken initiatives to make the process of enrollment easier and convenient. The electoral roll of this duty has been purified and made error-free by the department, which is appreciable. During the general elections of Lok Sabha held 2014, there was an average voter turnout of 70.71% in the Andaman and Nicobar Island parliamentary constituencies.